Good morning. I am Foreign Minister of Estonia. I look very much forward to today's discussion as the Estonian new government continues value-based foreign and security policy and protection of human rights and fundamental freedoms is in core of it. And today we gonna discuss human rights related topics like in Myanmar, Hong Kong, but also Russia and Belarus. It is very important that we will have a frank and open discussion on these questions and because what we see in Russia related to oppositionist Navalny detention and also detention of peaceful protestors is very unfortunate, and I hope that member states come to a unified position on this and also on restrictive measures. Also very important is today's discussion on transatlantic relations. The United States is a key ally for Europe and a strategic partner. It is very important that member states together with the United States agree on regular dialogue with the United States on a broad range of issues. I hope that we can really strengthen the transatlantic relations between Europe and the United States. Thank you.